There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey!
Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Good morning, Fairmont. Welcome back to the Newsroom. My name is Shaw.
And my name is Aaron. Now here's Callie with events.
Football is against River Glen on Monday. There's an orchestra concert on Thursday. There's a choir concert on Friday. Good luck, Falcons.
Hey, good morning, Falcons. A couple sports announcements for you. We have girls' basketball tryouts on Monday, the 9th. 7th and 8th grade girls, you will be in the new gym. And 9th grade, you will be in the old gym right after school. Also, October 16th, wrestling will start and we will meet in the old gym. You need to make sure that your Activate account is all up to date. Come check with me in room 19 if you are wondering, so that you can try out and play. We also want to say thank you for all the great effort that put in the fall sports. Tennis, cross country, volleyball, football. You guys have all done an amazing job. Let's continue up through the winter and go Falcons.
Seth is not only amazing as a student who completes his work with exuberance, but will help out when needed. He has an open and caring personality that has helped him to be a good classmate and a student that highlights the RISE values. He participates in all class and after-school activities, making him a true Falcon.
Jason works very hard in math class. Jason shows respect and integrity by continuing to work through distractions and advocating for what's best for the class. Jason shows support by checking in with me and his classmates each day, asking how things are going. He also shows effort in his work and isn't afraid to be wrong or ask questions. Keep up the great work, Jason.
Dylan is a respectful, kind, and hardworking student. He always tries to give his best effort and bring a positive attitude every day. He is supportive and dependable in our AVID class and when helping in the 7th grade AVID classes. Thank you for being awesome, Dylan.
Well, good morning, Fairmont Falcons. Mr. Roberts, principal. I just wanted to kind of check in with everybody and thank you all for a great first quarter. As you guys know, this upcoming Friday, 1 week from today, is the end of first quarter. So we'll be finalizing that all up. Just remember that on start of second quarter is a brand new start. And if you didn't do as well as you would have liked first quarter, again, we have another 9 weeks to do the best that you possibly can. And going into the Christmas break in a few weeks. I also want to talk to you about parent-teacher conferences that are coming up on the 17th and 18th of October. So that's only a few weeks away. So after your first quarter grades are posted, we do ask your parents to come in to talk to teachers about how you're doing in class. And we're also going to ask that students are involved in those as well. So more information will be coming out on that. But students, we want these to be student-led parent-teacher conferences. And you can help your teacher and your parent understand how you're doing in class and how they can help you to be successful. And again, I hope you had a great first quarter. I'm looking forward to second quarter. Have a great day, Falcons. And remember, Falcons rise.
Thanks, Callie. And now here is Eli with new staff.
We have a new staff member and we want to get to know her better.
Why did you decide to work in education?
So I graduated college in May and I want to pursue my master's in education. So I thought it would be cool to join Fairmont and get experience here.
What is your favorite thing about Fairmont so far?
My favorite thing about Fairmont so far is all the amazing staff and students.
Thanks, Eli. And now here's Callie with softball.
Fairmont and River Glen have a joint softball team, and we want to see how it's going.
How has the softball season going so far?
The season's been going great. We have a lot of talented girls on the team, and it's just really fun to play with them.
What has been your biggest challenge this season?
Like the little things, like playing the same in games as we do in practice.
Probably not being loud in the dugout and probably not running on the field because we're not supposed to walk on the field. That's definitely a big mistake.
Probably getting hits for our team.
Thanks, Callie. Now here is Eli with Minute to Win It.
Welcome back to Minute to Win It. This week's competitors are Mrs. Sellers and Mrs. Jones.
This game is called Penny Stacker. Each player has a pile of pennies and must stack them using only one hand. The player with the most pennies stacked at the end of a minute wins.
Thanks, Eli, and thanks to all the teachers that participated.
That's all the time we have today. Thank you for tuning into the newsroom.
Hey, guys!
So stick with us, because Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, because Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.